Good morning once again, guys. Man, I'm telling you, this day is beautiful, beautiful, with a capital B. So this is Alan again from Spotless Carpet Clean. I'm out in Attleboro, Massachusetts, and I'll be doing once again another repeat customer. That tells a lot when you are getting a lot of call from your repeat clients. It tells a lot about you and your company. So guys, build your clientele. Just don't run out there, get the job, run in and run out. You know, spend some time, build that connection between your customer and you, so they can always call you back, they can trust you, and they can see the type of work and the quality service you provide for them and for yourself. Just don't think about today, think about tomorrow and months and years down the road. That's what I'm doing. I'm building something here for myself and for my family. So let me just flip the camera around and show you what is it I'm working on this morning. So it's just one room. I was here late last year, I think. Just some barber carpet in this small sunroom outside. It's already been pre-vac. You can see that heavier color. That's where all the traffic, where the foot action take place. You can see it's a lighter spot here. And I mean, the sun is coming from out there, so you gotta bear with me if I come from this angle there. And you come down here, we have an iron bond right here, so that will show up after I clean. You have some spots in front of the door. As I said, it's just this one room, barber carpet, but everything is all good. As I said, treat your customers as you would like somebody to treat you. Show them with respect, show the home with respect, and you can always get that call back each and every time. Okay guys, so let me just finish up this. Get the CRB and run it over this, let it dwell, and then do the extraction. Okay. See that iron bond? See the imprint? Yeah, so that's not gonna go anywhere. Okay guys, I said I'm out in Attleboro this morning, and this is the shortest hose run I had for the longest time. This is my
my truck. That's the tow, 50 feet. Could be less, but I don't have any shorter hose. And 50, all of my hose are 50 feet length. I'm thinking about cutting down one, maybe to 30 feet. So as you can see, from here, and come back to the back. That's it. Thank you. you guys. You can see I'm finishing up this sunroom, small sunroom. As I said, it's just a small room here. Repeat customer. Want to have it nice and fresh for Thanksgiving. Guys, you enjoy the rest of your day.